on a quest for a part devoid of failure and what ignites our very uprising, I met a vanquisher born from ageless verities, carved in an odd manner, a masterpiece of an invisible hand, who said, I am he who has an abiding interest in all that continues beneath and beyond the sun. There's one born from the dust of the earth, who speaks of strange entities, cuts herself, hits her head against walls, and hides for fear of one whose gladness is in the frailties and faults of mortals. At the darkest hour of every night, a being appears with a mortal's form and the face of a beast. It exhales fire and flicks its tongue. It has claws that speak of how it yearns for her soul. It captured her talent, buried her gifts. She's the beast in her heart, and she's the maiden who nurtured it. But I, born from ageless verity, said, I've been there from the beginning. I watched how you followed the vow path. Yes, it was broad and filled with roses, but it was a diversion from the winds. You did not hearken unto me. You are impatient. You are envious, and pride thrives in your heart. But let my counsel bend every vainness and tear to pieces the rope of gloominess, desire, who light your weariness. I beseech you, if you shall believe in the narrow path, all mortal, if you shall seek that which liberates, if you shall hearken to the good old birds and look to God, O herd, ransom shall be yours. Yonder shall your aptitude lead. But let not your mere inventions and your thirst to mold lead you astray. Let it not, O mortal.